Mr. Kuno, Mr. Kuno-san. We're going up to give him the iPad. And this is George, the supreme cameraman who made this whole trip possible, man.
I just have to thump him off. He made it possible.
No.
We're a good team, either way.
I don't have to videotape everything.
And I'm videotaping you, videotaping me.
We're crazy.
When I went to North America traveling, I met a Japanese girl and I asked her if she knew what Kaizen meant. And she said immediately, yes, all Japanese people think daily improvement, daily making things better. Is that true or not true?
あの改善ということも知ってるって聞いたら、そしたら彼女はいやもう日本人なら誰でも知ってるよって言って、まあ、日々改善とか、まあ、そういうことをいつもいつもやってるんですみたいなことをおっしゃったんですけど、それは本当ですかっていう。
すべての人って言われると困るけど、
Maybe not all Japanese, but the word 改善。
日本の中で普通に会話で出てきますね。
You hear it in everyday conversation.
ただ、みんながみんなって言われると、
but maybe not all the Japanese know, but...
ただ、今、改善自動車の、例えばトヨタの
生産方式とか、For example, Toyota production system,
トヨタ改善しましたよ、改善して
They have some 改善。
製造業の中にずっと落ち込んできたのが、今、流通業とか、
Well, they started using the word 改善 in manufacturing, but they use 改善 in logistics and like agriculture, like in other industries as well.
トヨタの生産方式をアレンジしたものがかなり普及しているのが日本国内の現状です。
In other industries as well. That's what I read in newspaper.
Can he give me his definition of Kaizen real quick?
じゃあ、ブトさん自身が思う、まあ、改善の定義と。
改善の定義って、まあ、定義というちょっとそんな多いじゃなくて、大体おかしいと思うと思わないじゃん。
Well, it's a matter of like you think it's abnormal or normal.
大体、まあ、仕事やってると前の人がやってるのを
at the work site,
そのまま継続してやるっていうことしか考えなかったら、
改善は絶対ない。Person, like, follow what the previous person does, then there will be no 改善。
言われたことをそのままやる。
Or if you do,What is instructed?
その文化のあるところは改善というのは
then there will be no 改善 So if you have that kind of climate in a company, then you can't really see 改善
僕は特に
Especially,
楽したいと思うものですから
I want to like just make my life easy.
少しでも楽して作業ができるということを、
so、I just prefer to have my work easier.
だから自分が楽にするためにどうしたらいい
の？ In order to like make myself like really easy,
一生懸命歩いてるのを
then I just do some kaizen. Maybe you know there's long walk or you know pick it up from like really high, then make it easier to just pick it up from like close to you, or maybe just you know like to improve efficiency. And if you just can make the products quicker, then maybe you don't have to do overtime. Then you know, maybe like it used to be 10 hours, but now it's 7 hours, then you have 1 hour extra, so you can just clean your workplace, or those kind of things are kaizen, I believe. I don't know if I answered your question.
Perfect. Arigato, Mr. Kuno. Okay, so we're videotaping each other. This is for you. Okay, here, look it. This is for you.
Arigato desu!
Yeah, we love it. Hopefully that recorded.